This is NBR Trending. The story's trending at nbr.co.nz as of lunchtime, Friday, February 18th. I'm Paul Brennan. Thanks again for joining us. COVID-19 Response Minister Chris Hipkins has given businesses a clear message that it's up to them to manage Omicron infections within their workforces. Hipkins said the country was entering a phase now where everyone had to change the way they thought about COVID-19. For New Zealand's apple growers and exporters, the good news for Harvest 2022 is inextricably bound up with the bad. The good news, the industry body New Zealand Apples and Pears Inc. is predicting a bumper crop. The bad news, due to severe COVID-related challenges, the bumper crop could still lead to losses and lowered profits. Private equity-owned private hospital operator Evolution Healthcare has reported a net profit up 480%, with the company filings valuing its equity at more than $500 million. And Bay of Plenty precision growing technology business Blue Lab is the supreme winner of the New Zealand International Business Awards 2021. The Tauranga company provides high-precision measurement technology for controlled environment agriculture, including greenhouses, vertical farms and hydroponic production. Get the full details of those stories and much more with all our breaking business stories, columns and opinion at nbr.co.nz right now. And join me again from around 5:30 this evening and through the weekend for another NBR This Week.